ground! My lord, we shall make quick work of this and erect a statue befitting of your glory. That's right, man! Now pull! The god of war!
All hail, Lord Kratos!
My lord, I have something for you. I shall return.
Face thyself, and your fate shall be sealed.
Kratos stood in the Temple of Ares. It was a somber reminder of who and what he had become. The ghost of Sparta, the god slayer, and now the very person he had once despised, the god of war. Kratos knew he had to return to Atlantis, back to the sunken city. Only there would he find the entrance to Death's domain and the brother he left behind.
Thank you.
your weapons, my lord. I have looked after them as if they were my own.
You have served me well.
Thank you, my lord.
Yeah. Be warned, Ghost of Sparta. Do not pursue this path. The gods forbid it.
The gods have no power over me, Thanatos. Where is my brother?
If you persist, not even the fates will prevent me from ending your path. Ares was unwise to believe you could serve him.
Do not stand in my way, Thanatos. Or Ares' blood is not the only I will shed.
Huh. Stay away! Don't you see? Everything I touch, gold.
Midas?
I didn't mean to. I thought, how could I know that she would... Oh, my daughter. My beautiful little girl. Hades, I must be. Finally, I know what I must do.